Greeks thought the Earth was the center of the solar system. The sun and moon were planets. They thought all the mass in the outer space and darkness had revolved around us. Now we know the Earth's a planet, one of eight around a star, thanks to the telescope and Copernicus. They were right about the moon in orbit, yeah, that moon revolves around us. There's a star in our solar system we call the sun, while all the planets and asteroids and comets are on this curved path around the hydrogen and helium. On this orbit we survive a solar energy life. Hey, moons, you orbit planets, be our natural satellites. Eight planets in order from the sun with mass and gravity to make them round.
Right.